Okay, head over to Stab City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way. So, some wild ass shit came out of those plans you sent over. They've got a big shipment of ice getting loaded up at that fishery place. Now I know what you're thinking, and I like meth too, but my personal physician has pointed out that with a batch that size, he can synthesize something even better. A little sting in the tail for something else he's working on. And what Lab Rat wants, Lab Rat gets. So we're gonna hit him hard, steal as much of that sweet, sweet meth as we can, and get it back here. Job one though, gotta swing by Stab City and put an end to this little lover's tiff we're having with El Los Lostos. Resolved peacefully with like ketamine therapy or something, but these buttholes only understand war. So that's what you're gonna give them. I want everything that can explode to go boom, boom, buttholes included. And hey, since we're heading to the fishery, it's always smart to deal with their reinforcements first. That's tactics, fresh meat. Gotta be two steps ahead and fully unzipped at all times. Mess with the wrong fooligans, my friend. Stealing their product and using it to make our own? It's the double fuck they deserve.
Yeah. seriously.
When
get
you
the
find
fuck
lab,
out of here.
Just swipe all the meth they have ready. Lab rat's got some big plans. Now I know every bone in your body is telling you to open up a bag, fire up a pipe, and chill down by the water, but we're here on business. Crazy ass ideas for this meth. He's going to refine it, transform it, combine it with some liquid fucking magic. The end result? That's top secret. For now.
What was that? They motherfucking got wrecked! Oh, are you shot, bro?
Piece of shit.
You ain't going nowhere.
Go, man.
I got some nice brass knuckles.
I need you to fucking die now!
Out of my sight, motherfucker! God damn!
Fuck off!
You gotta reload!
Soldier's been shot!
Mother!
On Chilead. One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend.
Yeah.